Deltaport today to voice their opposition to Israeli policies. The demonstrators are calling on dock workers in Canada to refuse to handle Israeli ships and containers. Now, an Israeli cargo ship is currently docked at Deltaport. The group is outraged. The Israelis refuse to allow humanitarian aid to be delivered to the Gaza Strip during a blockade. Demonstration is causing traffic delays, but it is peaceful.